Let's install Spectronaut. In this video, we will walk through Spectronaut installation in a Windows environment. Before starting the installation of the software, it's always recommended to check what are the minimum and recommended system requirements to run the software efficiently. You can find the recommendations in the software manual at biognosis.com. Click on the installation link received from our product team. The installer should download automatically. Execute software installation. The wizard then guides you through the installation steps. Software license agreement should be accepted by the licensee. For convenience, generate a desktop software shortcut. After finishing the installation, launch the software to activate it with an individual activation key. If the computer can reach our servers, activation will be automatic. If the software can't reach our servers, an offline activation process will be initiated. Follow the steps displayed in the software activation window. In case of any doubts, you can always reach out to us at support@biognosis.com. Once Spectronaut is activated, you can change global settings to ensure optimal software performance. Spectronaut will set all directories in the C drive by default. However, it is likely that the C drive has a limited storage capacity. Therefore, we highly recommend changing the temporary directory and the local search archives directory to a local destination with enough free memory. Spectronaut is designed to perform highly resource-intensive tasks, especially when running searches with Pulsar, Biognosis' proprietary search engine. If you would like to utilize your system resources for other parallel tasks, you can set a maximum number of CPUs used by Spectronaut in the CPU affinity node. Restart the software, and you are all set to start your first Spectronaut analysis.